Main die if you wanna. What's in the corner? Still in a coma from the aroma of the marijuana. It's hotter than sauna. Body sweating like Arizona. Shares on us, paramedics preparing on the flaring up pneumonia. Shit, I'm a donor. I need a donor. Leave my seeds or the seed destiny. I fight stronger. I feel a hunger. I see the tunnel. Now it's back through the lights where I remember the sights where I was working and riding and doing the ride, getting blow, getting thrown. It was storming outside and I'm trying to get used to the substance abuse, but it had me. And plus I did a fifth and a half. I'm a running in both lanes, just trying to approach things. I'm skiing the phone ring. It's hard to complain when I just drunk the whole thing. Close ranges that I trained and blurred up and swerved up and I wrecked my whole frame. Oh no,
I might need to leave these drugs alone.
Awoke from the smell of weed smoke. Damn, passed out again. Don't know where the fuck I am. Oh, at the hotel room, all by my lonely. Want a bitch on my mattress without the matrimony. Sony stereo, a bowl of Cheerios, getting soggy. And someone's knocking at the door, the room's just foggy. But it's the maid, she comes every day, round three. So at 2:45, my dick is hard as can be. Told her, come in, threw extra shit on the floor so she can bend and boot it over some more. She's not a hoe, but she'll show me a piece of a bra. Panties pulled back in her ass real far. Well, today she was horny, wasn't getting dick at home. Looking at me like she really wanted to come lick my bone. She said, come on, but her voice changed tones. Pussy started to foam, looked again, she was gone.
Oh no, I might need to leave these drugs alone. Alone.